Hey YouTube, it's Daniel here. I wanted to share with you with the project I did cooling down my Tesla K80. So as you can see here, the model I created using OnShape, which is a website you can do CAD on. A friend printed this for me, and it was pretty tough to take out all the DFM, I don't know how it's called, the whatever is connected, like poles, then everything's connected inside. You need to tear out a lot of the plastic after you print it. Forgot the name of that. Anyways, I did do a little mistake when I modeled this, and I had to fix it. I used my Dremel to do it. You can see me here. Use the disc, and then maybe like a shaver, and I had to like trim a line so this connects inside the Tesla nicely. Basically, you can see here how I work. But after I connect this, you'll be able to see how in a bit. But I use an Arduino to communicate with the operating system, which is I used it on Ubuntu. So I actually created a small API that asks for the information like temperature, and based on the temperature, it changes the speed of the fan that cools down the Tesla unit. As you can see here now, I trial and error, eventually it looks like this, and this is how it sounds like on full power. I'll leave all the code and everything if anyone wants to use it on the description. Thank you.